Takuya Kuroda. I'm a trumpet player and a composer. I started playing the trumpet when I was 12 at school in Kobe, Japan. They had a jazz big band and it was my entrance to jazz music. My influence was Count Basie, Clifford Brown, Miles Davis, Kenny Dorham and Freddie Hubbard. I moved to New York in 2003. And I started going to the New School Jazz in Manhattan, where I met many, many amazing musicians I still play with a lot, including great vocalist José James.
I'll never forget the first time I saw him play the trumpet. Roy Hargrove came and did a master class, and he invited all the best trumpet players at the New School. He stepped up to play his solo and just his sound hit me, and I was so impressed by his poetry. He's become an integral part of my sound, of my music. He does all my horn arrangements, and of course he plays in my live band.
Title track, Rising Sun. This song got a strong backbeat, like hip hop with a lot of percussions, and also have Afrobeat, funky horn lines, and the bass line, which is a big influence to this album.
The sounds I'm drawing on are a lot of the CTI, 1970s jazz, Herbie, you know, a lot of Roy Ayers.
My life, my life, my life, my life in the sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine.
This album is filled with just bangers, you know, things that really are incredible. There's a song called Afro Blues that Taku wrote. It just grooves so hard. And Taku has such a great sense of melody that, you know, you can tell that he is a person who's really studied harmony, but it also feels good. And most of the stuff that he writes is extremely singable, which I think is kind of the most important thing to make music.
The melodies are so singable and the textures are interesting, and it's really great that what he's done is taken his learning jazz or his history in jazz and everything and kind of brought his other influences to it, and hip hop and soul music and everything, and kind of brought that all together.
Concept of this album is all about making people feel good through this music. So our main focus was maintaining a strong beat throughout the entire album. It's a mix of soul, R&B, funk, hip-hop, and Afrobeat. Also keep the melody simple and the singable with jazz harmonies underneath. I can't wait to share this music with you guys, and I'm so excited to come to your city and do a live show for you. Thank you.
Thank you.